all of those tribes, all of those groups that you belong to, have a set of shared expectations, a set of shared norms. And the key, if you want to build habits that last, if you want to change the way that you interpret cues, is to join a group where the desired behavior is the normal behavior.